since David Price came over. And there's a lot of different factors that go into that.
It's a soft liner in and out of the mid of Encarnacion rolling into center field. A run's going to score. The bases are going to be loaded still.
Are you kidding me? Mark Burley out here to try to get two innings and getting zero help from his defense. Ryan Goins with a booted ground ball right to him. And this should have been a layup for Encarnacion. You jam Souza Jr. And this ball just a little flutter over on the right side. And Encarnacion, he's got his beat on it. And not only does he not even get a glove on it, but then the open hand knocks it away. You can't make a play. Unbelievable.
So that'll be an error charge to Encarnacion.